It's one of the most talked about books in the Bible, the book of Revelation.
And new at 6, one man has taken it upon himself to memorize the entire thing, and this morning recited it word for word by heart for a Spring Valley congregation. He shared with us some secrets on how to memorize so much text.
I'm pretty good at actually recalling the exact chapter and verse.
Tom Meyer isn't your average Bible scholar.
The book of Revelation takes about 1 hour to speak from heart.
That's nearly 12,000 words Meyer has memorized and can recite on command.
It's the capstone of the Bible. It tells the reader of the Bible when they finally get there how it all ends.
As Meyer spoke in front of dozens at First Baptist Church in Spring Valley, parishioners followed along intently in their own Bibles as he recited the book of Revelation word for word.
Hold the doctrine of the Nicolaitans, which thing I hate.
Tom has found the process whereby we can do that most effectively and to memorize an entire book of the Bible in about 30 days.
But even Jack Zura, who's been following Meyer and working on memorizing Revelation himself, got mixed up when we asked him to recite just the first few words.
In the beginning was the Word, and wait a minute, that's the book of John.
So how does Meyer do it?
I do memorize it from start to end, and I memorize one verse at a time, and I write out each verse about 100 to 200 times.
Meyer admits, though, he did learn from the best. Over the past 4 years, Meyer lived in Israel among Christian monks and Bedouin Arabs in the deserts where there's still a tremendous emphasis on oral traditions to this day.
Among those three people groups, I was able to pick up some really neat tips on how to memorize mass amounts of a text.
Meyer hopes that through his ability to memorize and speak from the heart, not only will he be able to spread the word of God, but through his efforts, raise funds for those who need it most.
With the funds raised, we have Christian schools and orphanages that we support in West Africa and India and Haiti.
And Meyer says he expects the book of Revelation will be talked about a lot in the coming year, as the Mayan calendar predicts the apocalypse will take place on December 21st, 2012.